Kyle needs some R&R, guys. Hey everyone, welcome back to XCOM. I'm gonna be honest with you right now, I fucked up big time. I actually did this mission and I didn't record it, but I just went, like, luckily I'm not playing Iron Man, so I just went back and before I did the mission. I mean, it's random every time, and I'll tell you, I guess, if what's changed or something, but I mean, the mission went pretty well, but I wasn't recording it, so I'm like, fuck, I gotta go back, because I'm like, it's just Let's Play and shit, you know? So I fucked up. That's my bad. So I'm just gonna do it again on screen. Like, just do it. Like, I think it's different every time anyway, so I mean, we already established this. Oh, I also noticed a little glitch. When I click on these things immediately, like, this is Western US, it doesn't select it here. In fact, when I go East Asia, and then I go Western US, then it does. However, it has selected the correct one, because it's Western US here. I just find that kind of weird. Like, I can click this, and it's like, it's just not highlighting the right one. It's weird. More awesome QA. So we're bringing the skull fucking, the skull fucker thing, because, like, might as well. Because it's now apparently supposed to be good now. What else do I have? I think I gave Zan the ability to have a free action. I don't know, I'm forgetting what I did and bullshit like that. One sec. Because I have to show you guys what I was doing. Personal combat sims, I'm saving that Will one for a possible Psionic Soldier. Yeah, I gave him the 10% chance for a bonus action. It didn't proc when I did it. I gave Ken the Flamethrower. Didn't use it, actually. I was trying to. Never had the opportunity. I think it sucks, but we're gonna still try it again. I'm basically the same. And Jack is coming on the mission because Kyle's sleeping. And we got our stealth Sam Fisher. So I gave fucking... Yeah, I think I gave him the tracer rounds in this thing. I don't think there's anything else I really... Yeah, no. I don't want him to have smoke grenades, so fuck this thing. Let's go again. I'm kind of pissed that I have to do this again, but that's fine. I think it's different every time, so it's all good. Not a big deal.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
One of our contacts sent word that Advent forces have been conducting local area sweeps from trains in this region, and the remote terminal they're using is currently exposed on their network. We're after data critical to the aliens' latest project, so we're heading in to seize control of the access point. Clear out any hostile resistance in this area and secure the train. This is our chance to stop their progress.
The operation is the same name, but we were in Pigtown, Seattle before. Now we're in Ghost Flats. Anyways, let's go. I'll let you know how much has changed from when I did it. I mean, I can't show you by recording because I wasn't recording. Yeah.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead.
Okay, this is way different.
Secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
This is the procedural map generation, I guess, at its finest. Yeah, I started, like, near a tank. Like, yeah, it was basically this kind of thing. I started, like, near this, and then it was in, like, a building over here, which now no longer exists. So that's actually really cool. I'm actually half impressed. I actually haven't seen, like, the procedural generation in action at all. I've just kind of, like, gone on nothing so far. Alright, we got a turret to deal with right here. I need to bring my sniper onto some kind of high ground, though. Holy fuck, she's close to that. Yeah, we can't even see that fucking turret. Yes. Okay, we're gonna just wait right here. This candle move over here.
Time to motor.
Jim Beg over here. Zan over here.
Move.
And Pat will go right here.
Roger that.
Hunker down, deep cover. I guess it was my fucking soldier that had that or something. I don't know. I don't remember. Alright, let's see. What kind of shot can we take? This isn't going to be a kill zone shot, which I would have hoped it would be, but we need to take this guy out ASAP, so that's what we're going to do. Excellent shot as always.
Abgeprallt.
I think Zan can fucking finish it off. Because we only have X amount of turns to do it. What the fuck? Why can't we see this thing? I guess we're gonna have to move up. Oh no! Oh yeah, we can't see it actually. All right, finish it off, Zen. You one damage guaranteed, motherfucker.
Target eliminated.
Yeah, you're only kind of a failure. Good job. It's actually kind of nice having Roger someone that. With that ability. All right, that's kind of nice. I don't have any cover to kind of move myself into. Except for over here. I guess we'll do this. Alright, that works out. So we're gonna just kind of methodically move everyone up. We got 7 turns, and I don't know. Like, Zen has to take the lead, because the minute we can see that terminal, that's what he's essentially gonna do. I also wanted my sniper to take the high ground, but this... Yeah, well, there's some cover there, actually, so that's okay. The thing I've learned is that these turrets... I did this last mission. These turrets apparently do not count as high cover, despite the fact that they're destroyed. Absolutely do not count, which is really annoying. Honestly, I think I like the fucking stealth shotgunners way better than I like the combat shotgunners. Whatever. I mean, you could do like a mix, maybe. I don't know. All right, sorry about that, fellas. Someone was screaming at me, and I fucking had to go see what it was. Did we already do our fancy turn here? I think we did. Okay, just trying to remember where I left off. I've been actually gone for a couple minutes.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
All right.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Definitely a situation we want to kill zone, actually. I actually don't think I want to move my sniper onto that high ground. Unless I can move him up there. Actually, that's a really good spot for him. Fucking hell. Oh, shit. Definitely doing this. Hopefully, we don't get more spotted on us. That looks like we're good. We're gonna move over here. Reload. We're gonna slowly move people up. That is where we were seen, so we can actually move Zan right here.
On the move.
Without much threat of getting our asses killed. Zan can go over here. Bimbe can go there. Alright, so we're gonna kill zone that. That's a fact. Alright, how far are we? Okay, this is kind of a problem because they just moved away.
Moving on target location.
Alright. Where's my sniper positioning? I can shoot him here, and it is a good chance to kill him. And activating them will probably... Yeah, we're gonna fucking open up on these guys. That's fine. Because I think they're gonna be fucking scattering anyways.
If you say so.
We're gonna go into the shit cover. Oh, great. We have rockets, right? Pat has the rockets, right? Then I want to open up with him. I want to open up with somebody that's useful. But, yeah. How far can Pat shoot his little fucking mini rocket? Pretty fucking far. It's actually pretty good. But we're gonna move, I think, Zan over here first.
I'm on it.
Zan doesn't need to actually overwatch at all. So, with here, we will go here, and then we will fucking... Just fire a rocket at the guy and make them all kind of scurry out of their little cover. Thank God for this shit.
Going hot.
I just need them to fucking come out. Oh, look, we killed another one of them, sort of. We got two.
That's the objective in sight.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
This is exactly the kind of sniper release I like. Killzone is like the best thing as an opener, like ever. Apparently we didn't get a shot on this guy, but he spotted our fucking person, so. Alright, Zan. Alright, let's see what we got. Stealth still has something she can do. Why can't I grapple to that? I call bullshit. She should be able to grapple to that. Come on. Alright, can we flamethrower him? Totally can. No, we can't, because he's behind cover. What? That counts? I guess low cover doesn't, but... Let's see, we got like, we have like a couple of sword attacks. Could we sword him too? Holy shit, we could. Dude, let's do like a couple sword attacks on this guy. Fuck this. Oh my god! Fucking Jack Witchell. Every fucking time. Every fucking time I gotta waste a fucking grenade on this fucking asshole.
Catch.
He had one job. I hate the fucking sword so much in this game. It should have been reliable damage. It really should have been reliable damage. Fuck, there's guys over here.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no
better. Alright, Jack Witchell's dead, guys. No, 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 he's not. We have the Mimic Beacon. Who has the Mimic Beacon? Jack Witchell has the Mimic Beacon. Dude, we're gonna skull mine someone. Fuck this shit. Let's at least have fun. Before we lose people.
Target is not disabled!
The fuck? You missed? Yeah, we're so fucking screwed. Oh look, stealth fucking did it. And now they're nicely grouped up just for a grenade, you know.
I got it, right? We might need this.
You got a hair trigger and a advanced hair trigger, okay. A lot of hair triggers. Oh, oh wait, she's got this ability. Oh yeah, that's right. Sexy.
Okay,
get out
of
there. Alright, let's see. All my bets are on Jack Witchell dying right now. Oh yeah, we also meet these floater guys now.
They're on the move!
Need to find some new cover!
Why does everybody have a rocket attack these days? Alright, canned. Alright, me. Let's have a look. We got Deadeye on that guy or on that guy. Okay. I don't know who I want to kill now. I think we want to Deadeye this guy, despite the fact it's a 72% chance, because he's fucking hugely a problem right now. Alright. Let's stop whatever he's doing? Probably not. He took a really nasty hit there, though. I have no idea what he's doing right now, and it's scaring me the fuck, like, up, so... I kind of want to kill him, but... I don't know, our chances, like... We have also the fucking... the Mimic Beacon as well. Come on, stealth, you can do this shot, right? Yeah, let's try it. Fucking just deal with it. Okay. Now, does this get rid of the little things now?
Check it, before you get too close.
It's not removing it, so we have to move. Because, like you see those little call down things right here? It's scaring me the fuck up, because it's like, we've dealt with this before.
I'm trusting you here. Advent forces on the ground.
Oh, come the fuck on. Yeah, this is getting worse all the time. Alright. Let's try to... This guy's in Overwatch, I think. We can remove his Overwatch, though, with a flamethrower. What the fuck are these things? Oh, they're like some soldiers, apparently. If I went, like, over here, then I'd be able to flamethrower all of them, but I think I'm gonna trigger his Overwatch, but fuck it.
Okay, I'll go.
This is me giving a fuck. Because I want a flamethrower. Okay, apparently that last guy's not getting. Oh, hey, maybe I'm gonna get him? No, probably not. Fuck it. Let's just flamethrower this. Let's do it. Flamethrower. Where's the fucking key for that six?
This might burn a little.
Let's try this out. Wow, that was literally the dumbest thing I've ever fucking done. Okay, I'm gonna fucking de-equip that. I'm just fucking saying that right now. He took, like, almost no damage. Well, since this guy's already a problem, you go up here. That's a flank. Also, that's not a flank, though. I kinda wanna kill this guy, though. Oh, we do no, mimic beacon. Fuck this. Mimic beacon, like, out in the open here. I forgot about that. Alright. That freezes up for stuff. We can totally get a flank on him with that, though.
Not a problem.
Someone useful. Alright, he's a bit shredded. And no more suppression for him. Zan will need to move over here. Is that a sprint? I guess it is a sprint. Oh, we also have that guy to deal with. We literally have a little bit of a problem here because I just realized that two of them are still up. You can't go very far, though. How is this not a flank, but these are?
Moving to position.
I'm just gonna go up here. I'm assuming it's just referring to this guy's flanking him. Yeah, this is not good. Yeah. Yeah.
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, I don't think there will be a next time for you. Alright, so apparently he Call of Duty'd me. The fuck is this? Oh, thank God he missed. Alright, that guy ran the fuck away. Critical. That's what should have happened to Zen just now. Well, that's it for that guy. Now they had enough of the hologram. Now they want the real thing. Like I was on fire. Alright, then there's this guy. I'm surprised he's actually not getting. I'm surprised that they're not shooting at her, actually. She's in full cover somehow. Alright, so things aren't that bad right now.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time.
Where's Zen? Oh, Zen's right here. Alright. Things are not that bad right now. It may look bad, but it actually isn't. Huh. I'm thinking we actually use this fucking thing right here, the serial ability, because I can actually. Because I can kill this guy, I'm pretty sure, in one hit, and then I can maybe take a shot at the other one. Nope! That's a 91% chance, and it missed. Which means that was completely worthless to me. Fuck. Alright. Then we'll shoot this guy.
X-ray neutralized.
I think Zan will have to fucking move up to possibly get to the turret. This thing over here. I don't think I have enough time to get there. No, okay. I shouldn't say I don't have enough time to get there, because I think I have enough time, but he can't move and shoot, so I kind of just handled that issue for me. Alright, let's go up here. I know it's actually no, there's high cover right
sure
here.
Sure thing.
I was about to move into low cover because I need to fire that grenade, but I think we're okay. Okay, we're gonna acid these assholes.
Frag out!
They have armor and shit. I'm just kinda tired of dealing with them. Alright. Witchell is no longer in cover. But he is on fire. Literally, not figuratively. So we will move this guy.
What's over
there? Over here. Pick up this asshole. I love her stealth of fucking crit bonuses, though.
It's dead.
They're actually super nice.
I'm going.
Oh yeah, she can move now. That's right. Advanced trooper or advanced trooper? Doesn't matter. Jack just misses them both. It's all good. Move our fucking soldier back here.
Okay, I'll go.
All right, Canned is in no position to help out here, so we're gonna have to move him all the way up.
Good to go.
I mean, it's just two troopers now, and also Jack Witchell's on fire.
Deep cover.
Oh, they get the deep cover. Was that just a random bonus he got, or what?
They all need some help.
Might be the end of Jack Witchell. Never the end of Jack Witchell. Alright, we need to move the fuck up with Zen. Okay, Jack is gonna just fucking pussy out somewhere, because I'm kind of now scared of losing this shit. Alright. Zan's gonna have to move through fire. That's fine.
No need to ask twice.
We'll deal with this later. Apparently, I have to reload. Do I get... No, I'm not the one with the free action. Alright, so sniper is useless for this turn.
Fire shots.
Canned, however, is not. Jack is gonna have to move the fuck back, though. Like, way the fuck back. Like, he's just in no position to fucking give any help right now. Because he's just gonna burn to death. Actually, I think he's gonna burn to death even if I don't do anything. Alright. We're gonna move up with him. Do we have a flank? No, we don't have a flank. We only have suppression. I'm surprised we actually don't see that guy.
What's over there?
We do have now a thing on him, so let's get him. He's not dead. I think he's debuffed by acid, maybe? No, he's not, actually. Shouldn't say that. Let's see, stealth can fucking shoot him, I think, though.
I guess that'll be okay.
Nope, that's a miss. Even though it's 74.
Missed the target.
Alright, that's it. We got a grenade here, and that's it. I don't want to deal with this guy anymore, I think. We're done with him. I don't want him getting any kind of flank shots out. I'm gonna fucking take care of him the only way I know how. Alright. And Zan should be able to get there. Oh, Pat got his promotion. That's fine.
Getting a little too warm over here.
Oh, didn't feel good.
Oh shit, I think Jack's gonna die.
I don't feel so good.
I think Jack is just gonna have to burn to death.
Menace 15, the Advent network terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance.
No, he doesn't have the fire debuff anymore. I think we're okay. Alright. Why can't you use the hack? Yeah, why can't... He can see the hack. Why can't he do it? Uh-oh.
Heading out.
I think it's actually because he has a debuff on him. Actually, one sec. I think that's why. One sec. I'm going to load back to the beginning of that save. It just occurred to me that's what happened. Because he had the fire debuff on him, and I think that removes his ability to hack. Although it just didn't occur to me until I already made the move. I'm like, he can see the hack, but he can't do anything about it. But that's why we have loads. So we can cheese it. Alright, so let's go heal ourselves. No, heal ourselves. Oh yeah, there, see? We have it already. Okay, so that was it.
Heal bot coming through. I'll take a look.
Thank God, though. Oh, boy. I was just about to be confused on why, like, it was grayed out, but... because I tried to click it to see why, and then I'm like, it's not telling me, really. Delays, dark event projects, or Avenger scanning times reduced by 50% for 4 weeks. Dude, that seems amazing. Oh, man. Oh, man. Do I go for the meld, guys, or do I go for... Fuck the dark event projects. Fuck, I don't give a shit about them. Oh, yeah. We did it. Good times. All right. Now to deal with our problem, that is the guy over here.
Hack the planet.
Hack the planet, indeed.
Successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
I think stealth can handle it, maybe? Or not? Because he's behind high cover. He's behind good cover, though. Will the incendiary grenade burn him up, though, is the question. Fuck this guy. I don't give a shit. Apparently cover does not work that way. Oh, fucking hell, Jimbag.
We're green to go.
Scanning?
Yeah, I know you're green to go. Okay, that's just suppressive. Fuck this guy. Actually, that's a good chance to hit. Yeah, we missed. That's okay. You just fired another grenade on him. Fuck this guy. Let's get the fuck out of here. I liked how this mission went, kind of. Even though Jackal was dead. All the grenades.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Alright. I don't think you... like, as I said, they've been spending more time on fixing performance issues than on actual bugs, so... I'm thankful I'm not playing this on Iron Man. Although there was really no bugs in this mission. I'm just saying, just in general. It's just like, I don't know if they should have had Iron Man as an option right from the get-go. Because I imagine some people face some pretty stupid shit that they can't go back and load up for. I don't know why you'd also do, like, Iron Man during your first run, because, like, you just, like... during that situation, I thought of it just a second later that I could heal my guy and then get the fucking heal bot in, you know? And so I probably would have been really pissed if I had fucking been playing Iron Man. I'd be like, no, I could have healed my guy. It's just I'm not used to the game, so it's like... you sometimes take an action and then, like, you forget... Alright, let's see what Pat gets. That's right, Salvo and Hailblood. Salvo all the way. And that's literally it. Jimbei's gonna be out for a bit. That's fine, though. And we got Archon Autopsy.
Hello, Commander.
Apparently, it will give something to our... yeah, whatever. Jack has reduced well. New staff. We got Vladimir Smirnov. Smirnov, what the fuck? That's the most Russian name I've ever fucking heard in my entire life. Like, it's so Russian, I'm like growing hair on my chest or some shit. Alright, what were we doing last time? I think we were scanning, we're making a thing, though. Fuck alien alloys. We were making this guy.
Setting course for East Asia.
Do I have a... I didn't even equip that engineer to anything. I'm gonna do that in just a sec.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
Yeah, I know.
We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Guess we're gonna fucking make him do this.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems. But we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Okay. Shielding power coil. That's 30 days, though. It's gonna take a long-ass time. Radio relay.
Signal's coming through clear.
Alright, we got new income of 90 supplies, and now we have 5 more power. Awesome. What's this one do again? This one does all primary weapons gain an additional upgrade slot. That's kind of not bad. I think there's this one where I fight. Future combat looked actually pretty good too. We're gonna go over here. But I need to equip someone to that place though, which maybe now I regret putting this guy here. Fuck you. Don't do anything anymore. Why don't you be over here now? Vladimir Smirnov will handle the fucking resistance comms. Alright. So now we go back to the bridge. Cause I think getting those sniper upgrades and shit would actually be pretty nice, but I'd have to go to Brazil.
Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
The thing is though, my scanning bonuses are like increased by a large margin though. So I probably didn't need to do this, but I mean how long is this gonna take? 5 days. I thought we were supposed to have like a 50% bonus.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Alright, so... yeah, so their rapid improve their threat response by guaranteeing resources or whatever. So I guess they have that now, but it's not a big deal. Hello, Brazil. Hello, Peru. They have the shittiest Dota players in this place. By the way, I didn't get this far during my like not save recording. I stopped the mission and then I realized that like I realized at the end of the mission that I wasn't recording it.
New regional contacts.
Chile. I love Chile, West Africa. All right, let's build the fucking tower. Oh no, I don't have enough fucking bullshit for it. How much does it want? Fucking 98 money. No, I have that much. Oh, 125 supplies. Okay. So what has this one got? Lock and load. Personal combat sims and weapon upgrades may be reused. Oh, that's kind of nice. I don't mind that either. Not future combat though. Let's go to black.
Avenger,
actually, I can go scan for one of the fucking supply things. I don't know why I'm trying to sell shit. Where's my fucking... well, let's look what they got. They got shit I don't want, and I can sell shit, like, that I want, so fuck this place. I kinda want intel, though, because there's not enough intel, but maybe we'll just scan this thing. So where can I see my bonuses, though? Like, because I got a bonus from the other thing, but it doesn't actually tell me at all. Power rack capacity. It really doesn't tell me, does it? Very sad.
Avenger plotting new course.
Because I remember in the last mission I got a bonus, but I'm like, where is it? I don't see it. Is this council mission? It says they want me to neutralize target and advent vehicle. We get supplies and intel. Alright, yeah, well.
Setting course for
definitely
sector
do that.
8, Mexico.
Because I was going to get the fucking bonuses from the other thing, so that's all good. But that will be for right now. Let's go. No, I'm just joking. That will be for next time. So remember, actually, one sec. Can we get anything from Proving Ground right now? Absolutely fuck all. So remember, we will be watching.